Hey YouTube, Sam Frank here. Today I'm going to be opening up another four of the all the pack arts of XY Steam Siege Pokemon. Did pretty good on our first four packs of Steam Siege, so we'll see what we do in the second four. Alright, so first pack. It's green pack. Which means we probably do not have a holo, just a reverse holo. So we got Mantine, Clink, Mankey, Fungus, Nidoran, Fletchinder, Skiploom, Clay Fossil, Yanma, and a Primate. So that's our reverse holo. Very distinct holo patterns in the XY. There's no doubt you got a reverse holo there. Okay, let's do the Garvor. This set came out in 2016, by the way. So it's already got, it's been out for a few years. Oh, white pack. Code. We got Drifloon, Ponyard, Seedot, Clink, Mareep, Steelix, Spirit Link, Clang, Trainer. Oh, not a trainer. Special Charge Trainer, Fungus, and we got some type of Ultra Rare. Ooh, Steelix EX Full Art. Nice. That looks really good, too. It's dark colors, so it's kind of hard to see it on camera. That is textured. The Full Art, the EX Full Arts look really awesome. I'll put that back there with the Pikachus. So we've done really good out of the Steam Siege packs that we've opened on camera. So we got the Xerneas pack. Alright, we'll just flip it like this. Oh, man, I never get it right. When the card's flipped the other way, I end up showing the other side. Anyway, there's the code. It's going to be green pack, but it doesn't matter because we got an ultra rare full art. We got Nidoran, Oshawott, Ponyard, Tangela, Joltik, Duat, Braviary, Armor, Fossil Shieldon, Acloncher, and Samurott. And that is a common reverse. You can tell the centering is pretty bad on some of these cards. They do a lot better with their centering nowadays. Let's see, we got this pack, I think it's Volcanion. All right, so there's the code. We did it right this time. Didn't show the color of the card. All right, so we got Krogunk, Shellos, Mankey, Ipom, Drifloon, Rapidash, Persian, Greedy Dice Trainer, Seedot, and a Dragon. So Seedot is a common reverse. But I'm pretty happy with these because I love getting full art cards, especially these EX full arts. Very cool. I'll look over. I probably will end up sending that in for grading because it looked really good slabbed up. So we got that Steelix EX and then some nice reverses. All right, stay tuned for more videos.